The arms dealer is after Victoria. I need to stop
him before he gets too close.
Man, he already too close. You want my advice? You take that girl and you run.
I never did believe in running.
According to my sources, girl is in Chicago. Me and the boys are leaving ASAP. I need you along to spearhead the operation. Are you in?
Wade.
I heard you. You want me to snatch some chick?
Name's Victoria.
Dom is gonna call you, tell you how to find her. She's in hiding somewhere. You got that?
That's a lot of hassle for one chick. She must be special. I need to bring my boys. That means double my fee.
Take Lenny with you. He can bring her back when you find her.
Lenny, limp dick? Triple my fee. Sorry, the kid's a dipshit.
25.
39.
26.
37.
30.
35.
Deal. Lenny, come give the man a line.
Come on, limp dick. Limp dick Lenny.
Shut up, Wade!
I like good old Wade, I really do.
Son of a bitch makes my skin crawl. Oh,
that's probably why I like him.
Now, Blake Dexter's a ruthless son of a bitch for sure, but the guy you really need to worry about is the
business partner, Dom Osman.
I mean, he's clever and really connected, and it's only a matter of time before he tracks down your girl at the orphanage.
How do you know about that?
Hey, Chicago knows, I know. Dom ain't all that different.
Send me his picture.
Since every cop in Chicago is hot on your ass, the safest route to the Vixen Club should be through the tunnels next to the Roxy. Good luck, Holmes.
Everything clear.
He's leaving a trail, all right. Yeah, no need for that. I can handle it.
Thank you.
over here a minute.
Do I know you?
Sir, some about you is off.
Dispatch, got a homicide just occurred right here in front of me. No visual on suspect. Nothing to you too, huh?
Hey, just a lot of surfing, buddy.
Look, I know you're fucking crushed. Coast Guard from Hawaii.
What?
Shh! Go check that out!
Yes, mein Führer.
Shit.
hell?
Remember, when you get inside the Vixen Club, look toward the bar. Cause Dom, he likes to be where the action is.
I'll tell you if I see something, fuckface. And stop calling me names.
Awesome.
regular hairy ring. Come on, shoot him, guys.
Time to regain focus. According to Birdie, strip club owner Dom Osmond is Blake Dexter's informant. He put the arms dealer on Victoria's trail. I will remove him.
Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking trying to tell me that my fucking Pedro fucked your chihuahua?
Get the fuck out of here. How do you know?
Get this piece of shit out of here!
Hey, what?
grab that guy you call Birdie? If he really is working with the hitman, we need his wings clipped now. You call me back when you got a lock on that girl. Dexter smells a fortune. I intend to get my fair share. I'll see you soon, old boy.
You were right. Dom was searching for Victoria. I got to him just in time.
Good for you, Holmes. Kudos.
He was on to you as well. A man is coming. A man named Wade.
That guy's crazier than a shithouse rat. You need to get your ass over here right away, because this is about to get very loud and very messy.
I have to call you back.